Mongan is an international equities fund which provides investors with managed exposure to all of the world's major markets with a long-term investment time frame. In 2016, global equity markets continued to rise with the MSCI World Index rising by 10.7%. This happened despite the fact that the year started with some extremely volatile markets. 2016 was marked by sudden changes in investor style and strategies, reacting to unexpected political events, including Great Britain exit from the European Union and the result of the US presidential elections. All this happened in the context of economic recovery in the developed countries, which pushed the market to invest in cyclical stocks, primarily financials. Given this context, what can be done? In terms of geographic allocation, this renewed optimism led us to re-rate European equities while remaining slightly underexposed to this zone because of political risk prevailing during the first semester of 2017. We have also decreased our exposure to Asian equities in face of greater uncertainties due to potential protectionism which could affect global trading activity. The position of North America in the investment universe of Mongan is important by definition. The economic context and expected US interest rate increase has led us to increase our exposure to financial equities and lower the investments in consumer stocks. We intend to continue this trend during the first quarter of 2017 by investing in US financial equities, but also more globally, in industrial and basic material stocks. At the same time, we will seek to take advantage of specific sectors, which underperform after the US elections. Therefore, we will increase our investment on so-called defensive stocks, which traditionally resist better to the volatility that could occur in 2017. The investment process of Mongan highlights important and structured themes. Innovation in the field of information technology, be it artificial intelligence, big data or cloud computing, or in the fields of biotechnology, is well represented and is expected to create value over the long term. I thank you for your attention and will update you again on Mongan later during the year.